exits on this aircraft. 4 on the left and 4 on the right.
Something new from the girl that lives in London. So I decided today I'm going to fully devote myself to the vlog and just show you around a little bit, because I keep on saying I'm going to show you around and I know I haven't been doing it. So I'm going to do it today. I'm going to show you guys what I've been seeing, what's been going on and all that kind of fun stuff. So have fun. Oh yeah, the past couple days I've just been taking up the kids and hanging out by the pool, and I thought, okay, I need one day to like just go and explore a little and see a bit of things. What I'm gonna do, nothing special, just walking around, a little. No hikes or anything because everything's quite far away. But yeah, so we'll see what I'm going to be up to. Enjoy the view. Okay, so this is the Lucky Mermaid. As you can see, toss the coin into the shell. The maiden is holding. If it lands inside and stays there, it is a sign of good luck. Your wish may be granted. Coins donated to the Boys and Girls Club of Maui. So, okay, well, let's try my luck with the mermaid. She's also beautiful. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3. No! It did not work. Let's try again. 1, 2, 3. Yes! I did it! I got my wish made come true. I'm donating something to the Boys and Girls Clubs of Maui. Yay! Let's carry on an adventure. Mini jungle setup in the flower. It's really nice here. It has like five different pools, 7 or 8 different slides, the only water elevator in the whole entire world. Okay, people are coming. I'll be right back. Yeah, so it's a pretty big resort. Yeah, and it has a beach as well that I think I showed you guys. It's amazing. I love it so much here. I would tell people to come here. Most definitely. Their breakfast is like my life. It's like my kind of breakfast. My friends that know that I love breakfast, okay? Like brunch is like, it's my thing. And when they have omelet stations, bacon and pancakes and french toast and waffles, I'm in. And yeah, so it's a lot of fun and I love it here. The breakfast is good, the people are so nice. Come see me because the sun, yeah, the people are really nice and I'm really enjoying myself. Okay, so next stop is the mall because I want to get some pictures and postcards, and they have a museum here, like a photograph museum, photography museum, and it looks pretty cool, so we're going to go do that. And what else do I want to get? Ooh, and they have snow cones, like my childhood favorite in Bermuda. They always have served snow cones and I love them so much. I'm going to try this Hawaiian tradition. It's mochi ice cream. Let's see what it's like. So, just stronger. Okay. I don't like this bit, but the inside's good. And it tastes similar to snow cone in Bermuda, but it's a lot softer. Aloha! Yeah, so I am back with a ton of- Yeah, so I just wanted to like recap everything and just like, so you guys might have my impression of the whole experience. And also, I think I should maybe talk a bit more about au pair. I've been watching au pair YouTube videos just to freshen up. And I'm getting better, you guys. Do you realize this? I'm doing an outro. Anyway, so it's like ending saying goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. Okay, we're gonna stop right there. Okay, so it's amazing. It's so much fun going with your host family to Hawaii and hanging out with them, with their family. It was so much fun. It's not relaxed. You guys are probably gonna think, what? She was on Hawaii. Why would she complain? I'm not complaining one little bit. I loved it, every single minute of it. And it was my choice also to stay with the family the whole day. They did say, like, after breakfast, I could go off and do my own thing until 5-6 o'clock, take care of them in the evening whilst the rest go out, and take care of them whilst we're going out in the evening. But I love the family. Family and I wanted to hang out with them, and I love the kids so much. They're like, they're in my heart. Yeah, and it was like, I wanted to go on the water slides. I'm like, I'm a little kid. That's why I also don't look my age. I often don't act my age when it comes to things like that. And it was like, I was sliding down the slide, going down the water elevator. It was just a lot of fun. And yeah, it was just, and then I woke up at like 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning. I remember one day, you'll see in the vlog, I was up at like 7, I was on the beach at 7 o'clock in the morning. It was nice, it was fun, it was just hard work, and your girl got sick. Yeah, I got sick. I don't know if I said that in the vlog yet. Yeah, I got sick. I woke up, like I said, I woke up yesterday and I just got sick. And I was like, I had a sore throat, and on the flight, it didn't get better, and yeah. So, that's me. I'm just gonna say toodaloo now.